really interesting people. Got to meet lots of cool people. Got to meet Luis, who's here from Mexico,
Mexico City,
which is pretty exciting. And got to sort of speak about labs and games and...
Yeah, also the collaboration with performances and games and the new ways to explore language and all that kind of stuff. Just insane and stunning for me. Time?
In terms of if I could like add, maybe a little bit of time.
Yeah.
I would have liked more time with the games that we were playing.
Yeah, and with the performances.
Yeah. I actually liked the really weird video game that wasn't a video game. I thought that was fun. It was one upstairs, and it was called Dot.
Yeah, yeah,
and I liked it because it was like a nonsense video game, and I'm terrible at video games, so I was like, I'm winning. I know how to play this one. Yeah, I liked it.
Well, the cargo prototype, I don't know. The dinner table prototype was a very, very good one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And we started a prototype together that seemed really interesting, but it was raining, so we couldn't finish
Yes.
I liked the little figures and the flashlight on the figures.
Yeah. Also, the synchronization with the audio and how the actual performance was mixed into the whole environment was nice and cool.